Arctic open up.
Thank you.
it's a load of web fluid sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Black Cat? Oh, I'm so glad it's you.
Good to see you too, big boy, but you got a problem. Venom's got control of the Jumbotron in Times Square. He's been ranting for hours with a message for you.
Venom's ugly face on that big screen? Now that's scary.
That's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over at Omnitech as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics? Look, Times Square is on the way to Omnitech. Let's find out what Venom's up to, and then we'll tackle Rhino.
The Venom Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big lineup of here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own talk show for this.
So we've got this beautiful redhead. You know her. She's one of those famous spitballers. We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live. 24 hours! Oh, by the way, her name is Mary Jane Parker.
No. Mary Jane?
So, just in case someone... fashion model, then bring it on! Meanwhile, New Yorkers, the Venom Marathon will continue!
Listen, I realize what this means. Forget about helping you with Omnitech. I can handle Rhino.
Rhino by yourself? Thanks, Cat, but no thanks. Look, being Spider given me a lot and taken a lot away, but one thing never changes. My responsibility to use my powers for others before myself, no matter what the cost. There are innocent people at Omnitech, and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom. And this time, it's for the last time.
Allow me.
Doc Ock helping the police? And he's reformed.
Mark's taking care of Rhino. I need to find out what happened to Black Cat. This is a job for Peter Parker, not Spider-Man. Hey, wait! Cat! Cat, it's Peter!
Peter! Gotta help me. You're not really Paraman.
My story, Johnny.
Looks like you're in a lot of trouble. You'll find Venom.
But how? Venom is invisible to my spider sense.
Knowing your luck, Venom will find you. Have faith, Spidey.
Where could she be? Gotta find her. Got no choice.
Thank you. use them.
Yeah.